Show you how to create a PDF from your NX Strong file. So once you have your file done, I'm just going to come down here and type in snip, and you'll find your snip and sketch. It replaces the old snipping tool, which is very similar if you don't have an updated version of Windows. And we just say new, draw a window around what you want to capture. Try to make sure you get the borders, but don't get a lot of excess stuff outside of the borders. And now that's got an image captured. And then you have to put that somewhere. I'll just put it on a Word file. That works really easy. So open up Word, start a new doc. I want to make it a landscape. And also I'm going to make the margins narrow just so I have a little more space for my drawing. And then I just have to right click, paste, and there's my drawing on a Word doc. You want to make sure you save it as a PDF. Wherever you're going to put it, I'll just put it on my desktop. And make sure you make it a PDF file. And there you go, you have your PDF file.